Vermont Works for Women, I have been able to see from a high school student to someone utilizing services to get themselves back into the trades, or and for me to get into a new area of trades. It opens up doors that have been closed before. It allows opportunities to explore, you know, driving a bulldozer or a backhoe or running a chainsaw that some of these girls don't even have an opportunity to. They don't know if they're gonna like that. So it gives, you know, on one level, it gives opportunities to dabble in certain things and be like, oh, maybe I do wanna do this and I can do this. There's other women who are successful doing this, showing me this, and I could do it if I wanted to. The other part is, you know, they have amazing resources, but their donors are more the backbone than anything else. And if they don't have the donors, then VWW doesn't happen at all whatsoever. They are inspiring girls to do better, to do more with that. Resources can be, you can bring a person, you know, a horse to water, but you can't make them drink. I was able to take the resources given and run with it. I had the drive. I still have the drive. I have the determination. I'm willing to do my part. And it's changing my line, my circle, and it's changing my family circle after that. It gives you the opportunity to break cycles of poverty, to break cycles of jobs that just aren't paying a livable wage. And I am a huge advocate for getting into the trades. We have, you know, an aging population in the trades that we need new people coming in. Why not it be some women to come in, some young girls to come in and start learning? This isn't just a man's world, it's a women's world too. We can go and excel in this. And the support from Vermont Works for Women, the opportunities for exploration is huge. I used Vermont Works for Women 13 years ago to do an entry level into apprenticeship for plumbing. And there was an 8-week course that just got you the basics. So that right there, getting you the basic skill set and understanding so that you walked in and you didn't feel like you were the duck out of water, like you didn't know stuff. So being able to give confidence to women to do that, being able to provide the tools, the clothes, all of that. And for that, they empower women. I mean, Vermont Works for Women empowers women, empowers girls, empowers young ladies. So if you want to dabble in something, they can connect you some way, shape, or form to be able to test the water and see if it's what you want.